I'm Tara Lawless. I'm a family nurse practitioner here at Lexington Regional Health Center, and I specialize in wound care. So I am certified in wound care. I've been certified for the last 10 years, and it's become a strong passion of my practice. Our wound care program at Lexington Regional is very unique, considering the fact that we have a dedicated wound care team specifically for this area. So what that means is myself as a provider, I'm trained in wound care and I see the wound care patients in the wound care clinic every week. We also have all of our wound nurses are certified in wound care. That means they've had specialized training and so they have extra certification along with their nursing's degrees to be able to take care of the wounds and know how to do the dressings correctly and all of those things. We also work very, very closely with podiatry and our general surgeons, as well as vascular, because we have a lot of people who have obviously multifactorial conditions causing these wounds and things of that nature. Here at our wound care clinic, we take care of all kinds of wounds. We take care of acute wounds, which are things that maybe have just happened. So like trauma, maybe you got a burn, we take care of a lot of burns. We've had car accidents where somebody had a big injury and it's just not healing the way it should. And so anything that hasn't been there for 4 weeks is considered an acute wound. What we see most commonly is what we call chronic wounds. So that's anything that's been there for 4 weeks or longer. So those a lot of times are diabetic wounds or vascular wounds, which can be venous or arterial. And then of course we deal with some surgical wounds as well. Some people have surgical wounds that just don't heal like they should for whatever reason and they split open. So our job not only is to heal the wound, but is to figure out why did it split in the first place? Why did the wound come in the first place? Is it because the diabetes is uncontrolled? Is it because your nutrition is poor and you don't have the cell availability to be able to heal those wounds? So we work on all of those factors, not just one individually. For our dressings, we use a mass quantity of different kinds of products. We try to stay at the top edge of technology and everything that's available out there. We're constantly trying to learn and be better and use different things, whatever is best for our patients. So we use a lot of fish skin grafts. We have skin substitutes. So you'll hear us say that those grafts that we use, some of those are made from a placenta, some of them from foreskin, and we use cadaver grafts as well. So we have a variety of different products out there to get our patients healed as fast as possible. One other thing that sets us apart here at our wound care facility at Lexington Regional is how closely we also work with our physical therapy team, specifically our lymphedema specialists. We have Shannon Heffley, who is a certified lymphedema specialist, and she is one of the very few in the area, and that is amazing for us here at Lexington. So she actually comes and works with us at least weekly, if not more, in our wound care clinic, and so our patients don't have to go back and forth to physical therapy if they're seeing both of us at the same time, okay? So lymphedema, for those of you that don't know, is swelling of the lower extremities very commonly. It can be caused by a variety of different things. And as we get older, we're all at risk for it. So it's pretty common and it's very undertreated and underdiagnosed. So it's been really good to be able to add that to our practice. As far as some of our patients, we've had hard to heal wounds and we couldn't find that little missing piece that was stalling them out. Once we added Shannon with the lymphedema therapy, that was the ticket. That's exactly what we needed. And that patient was able to heal and has resolved and was able to graduate from wound care. Our wound care team has over 100 years combined of wound care experience. So our nurses are not brand new. I'm not brand new. We obviously are happy to train anybody that is. And we have a lot of people, a lot of high school students, even a lot of nurses that'll come shadow us, see if they're interested in it, because it's either a love or a hate situation. Some people are very grossed out by it and some people love it. I encourage people to look at the long-term aspect of it and see how you can help these patients and change their lives completely. But overall, we're a very experienced team, and that's not including our providers that we work with either, just our nursing team specifically. In order to see us here at the Wound Care Clinic, you can talk to your primary care provider if you have a wound and they can refer you to us, but you don't have to do that. If you have a wound on your body that you're concerned with that hasn't healed, that you've maybe talked to your provider about and it still hasn't healed, you can call our facility and schedule an appointment with myself, Tara Lawless, in the wound care clinic, and we will absolutely see you without a referral. It is not required. So to call and set up an appointment if you would like to see us, or if you're unsure if you want to see us to even call and talk to us, you can leave a message and we'll call you back. But that number would be 308-324-8602. Or you can visit lexingtonregional.org, and our information is on there under the wound care team.